welcome everybody. I'm gonna do a swipe on this little tile. I just wanna try my white cell activator for a swipe. I don't use white very often, so I just wanna make sure it works because I got another little project that I wanna do. Wait. Okay, so I'm going to use some piggies today, little piggy pigments. This is Nightfall. I think I'll just do a line. I'm going to use some of this light blue. It's Deco Art Sky Blue and some Topaz. Is it Topaz? No. Baby Blue. Don't want to put too much. I think that's kind of opaque. I have some Sangria. It's like a pinky interference color. It's a little bit too thick. I have links to mixing videos in the description underneath my video. I also have some pinwheel. It's a lighter violet. Okay, I'm gonna give this a whirl. My white cell activator, which is Amsterdam white and Australian floetrol. Load my palette knife. Very pretty. I need to go over this again, I think. Hmm. I don't think I have this down pat yet, but well, let's see how it spins out.
That's okay.
Do another one, same video, just see which one I like the best. I'll put the paints in a different order. Stick my paper towel down. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I just laid down my house paint. I had to get some out of the can. All right, so let's try this again. Put this down. This is the sky blue. And I'll put, did I put gold in the last? Oh, I was gonna put gold in the last one, did I not? This is some pinwheel. Nightfall. I feel like I'm missing one. And then this is Sangria. So it's a little different order. We'll see. White cell activator. I'm going to get my bubbles out. Don't get too close with your torch. See what we get. haven't done too many of these with palette knives, so I probably need practice how to slide it over nicely. See, I didn't get anything there. I guess the cell activator was here. But this is probably too much cell activator. I'll try doing this over again. Maybe I'll do this. All right, I don't like that. Going to do some little swirls. Spin this. This here. It's very delicate and very pretty. You get a whole different look with white, that's for sure. There, I think. Anxious to see how it'll dry. Let's see how it's moving. Okay, tilt it this way a little more. Let's see. Not as much negative space on this one as the other one, but that's fine. It's pretty. I like it. So I'm going to try and lift this off here. And I'll show you them beside each other. Different. Very pretty. A few air bubbles popping through. Over so you can see. Oops. I think my camera was crooked. There you go. There they are, side by side. I'll zoom you in. Like them. There they go. Thanks for watching, everybody. I love swipes. Very pretty. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. And if you haven't subscribed, could you subscribe? That would be so awesome. And if you hit the bell, you'll get notified when I do a new video. And if you give me a thumbs up, that would really help my channel. Comment below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried tiles. They dried really good. Got a little blob of something there. I guess something was stuck in there, but no cracks, nothing. I had them under a box. They dried really good. They're very pretty. I think they'll look good resined. Shot's got some shine. Those piggies. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a good day.